KDR 咧就係一個救狗嘅機構啦，咁我哋主力咧其實有三個 mission 嘅，第一個咧就係 rescue 啦，第二就係 rehabilitate， 第三就係 rehome 嘅。咁講緊就係我哋主要咧係第一步拯救嗰啲狗翻嚟先。咁我哋嘅創辦人 Sally Anderson 咧，佢主要去漁農處嗰度咧就會救一啲垂死嘅狗狗啦，因為嗰邊嘅狗如果係冇人接咧，咁喺嗰個狗房度四五日左右咧就會俾人道毀滅嘅。咁所以佢就會喺嗰度救咗啲狗翻嚟啦，而亦都有啲人系直接遺棄佢哋屋企養開嘅寵物俾我哋，咁我哋好間唔中睇情況都會收嘅，因為我哋個場都長期都係被爆棚噶啦，好多狗噶啦。咁 rescue 完翻嚟咧，咁我哋做啲咩呢？我哋就會好多rehab 啦，我哋會提供一啲地方俾佢休息啊、糧食啦、水啦，好基本嘅。咁但係我哋都好重視佢哋個心理質素嘅，咁我哋會邀請好多義工啦，即係招募佢哋翻嚟咧，有一啲好簡單嘅 training 啦，咁等佢哋可以咧帶我哋啲狗狗咧，等屋企嘅狗狗出去散步。咁佢哋散步嘅時候咧，習慣咗同人相處，咁佢哋如果有適合嘅屋企人嘅家庭嚟睇佢哋咧，佢哋就會自在啲，或者係有自信啲咁樣去見呢啲 adopter 啦，咁可能翻屋企嘅機會就會大啲。咁然後我哋就會做一啲 matching 啦，咁睇翻唔同狗嘅性格，咁最後就係 rehome 咯，就係將佢哋送去一個第二個家。咁而我哋都希望咧呢一個係永遠嘅屋企嚟嘅，咁所以我哋都會有啲審批啊，有啲 matching 咁樣咯。咁呢個我哋主要嘅三個 R 嘅 mission 啦。咁而近年我哋都擺多咗時間喺 education 方面嘅，因為我哋都明白我哋淨係一方面救咧係唔足夠咯，係啦，因為我哋不斷救翻嚟，但係同時咧另一邊咧又會繼續有人去買一啲狗啦，亦都係養之前可能係未諗真嘅唔了解嘅，咁而佢哋會令到製造咗更多係冇人想要嘅 BB 咯，例如佢哋唔絕育佢哋自己嘅寵物嘅話咧，咁都會製造咗啲冇人要嘅 BB， 咁可能又會流落街頭啊，或者送俾朋友又冇諗真，又會有啲不必要嘅case 出咗嚟，咁我哋其實都要喺源頭方面着手嘅，咁所以我哋都做多咗教育，有陣時會去學校啊，或者係去公司啊，或者邀請一啲group 啊嚟我哋呢度去參觀啊，咁等佢哋體驗一下，其實呢度嘅狗狗都可以好可愛、好得意咁樣嘅。咁其實我哋狗狗之家咧有650隻以上嘅狗狗，大細啊、年老啊咁樣都有嘅。咁我哋主要嘅捐款都係會用翻喺啲狗狗度啦，因為可能你有養過狗都知，其實養一隻狗係好貴嘅，即係 touch wood 佢健康就都冇乜嘢，但如果佢哋一有咩事咧，睇獸醫一次都好貴嘅。咁講緊我哋有600多隻，咁其實個 burden 係大嘅。咁例如佢哋普通糧食啦，我哋狗場入邊嘅水電煤啦，各樣嘅支出咧都係好大嘅。咁所以我哋其實收到嘅捐款咧，好多好大部分直接都係擺咗喺啲狗度噶啦，同埋個醫藥費嗰度噶啦。糧食同醫藥費係最揦脷嘅咯，係啊。講緊啲狗狗可能每個月都會即係好貴啦，係啊，10萬、8萬都會有試過，更多都有試過咯，係。其實好多嘅，咁例如如果屋企環境係許可或者合適咧，領養啊，梗係最好啦。即係救我哋啲狗翻屋企，養佢哋一世，咁一對一嘅 care 永遠係最好嘅。咁如果領養是一個一世的承諾嚟嘅，如果是 commit 唔到一世嘅十幾年嘅，可能可以暫托啦。暫托就是有一些狗狗咧，佢哋係有短期的需要，例如做完手術啊，或者是BB 咧，我哋都是需要找暫托家庭，講緊係幾個禮拜至幾個月不等嘅。咁如果暫托都是唔 OK 嘅，可以嚟做義工。咁我哋呢度做義工咧，只要上一些 training 啦，咁好簡單的 training 咧，之後就可以隨時嚟都得，因為我哋咧每日都開放嘅個中心係啦。咁我哋頭先都講啦，我哋個 rehabilitate 就係帶啲狗狗出去散步啦，陪佢哋啦。咁所以我哋都好需要義工嚟幫手帶佢哋去散步咁樣咯。咁如果都唔可以話成日嚟到中心嘅，或者係有人可能真係怕狗嘅，或者對住啲即係咁多狗唔 OK， 都可以咧留意我哋 Facebook 啊或者 Instagram 咧，我哋定期都會有唔同嘅籌款活動，可能係啲一次性嘅籌款活動。咁我哋每年 都會有步行籌款啦，或者試過誒賣旗啊，或者係大大細細，例如寵物節啊，我哋會擺賣一啲慈善義賣咧，咁佢哋都可以嚟做一啲event 嘅義工咯，咁就一次性，又或者唔使咁密集對住咁多狗狗咁樣咯。
That's it, guys. Round up the visit to HKDR. Had a really memorable day. Got to know them a lot better and did some volunteer work while we're at it. Make sure you stay tuned for the next video. We are going to pull some cards, hopefully pull some really rare cards so we can donate heaps to these guys. Remember to hit the like button if you really enjoy this video, and make sure you hit the bell for the notification, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for our very next important episode.